Now, like I said, you've had an opportunity to consume a lot of video. Yes. So for, you know, for the salespeople out there that are listening to this right now, what would be maybe three pieces of advice or maybe pointers that you would like to give to them, you know, what makes a good engaging video?
Sure. The first one would be just get started. Just start doing it. You know, that's always like the biggest motivators. You just have to get in front of the camera and start doing it. But then beyond that, it's you know, keeping in mind that impersonal is, you know, personal. Being able to be imperfect and show your character, your personality through a video. It doesn't have to be, you know, we're not shooting a feature film here.
Yeah, we don't have a script. We don't have a storyboard here.
You know, show
yeah.
your personality, build a relationship. And then just from a perspective, you know, kind of a third point, try to maintain some level of, you know, shooting in the right direction, shooting horizontally, keeping the car in frame, you know, building our quality video still around it, but still showing your personality.
So would you recommend them to use more like a selfie stick or a tripod? You know,
I typically find you get the best kind of result just from breaking out your phone and think almost like how you would FaceTime someone or Snapchat someone, or the kind of content.
Because it's closer, it's more personal.
Exactly.
That makes sense. And I like, to your point, you know, it's about authenticity.
Right, exactly. Right? That's like, the biggest thing, is that you're able to put a face to a, you know, a name and show some authenticity through it.
100%. I mean, if you feel like you're being forced to do it, that's going to come out in the content.
Always, yeah. So when we work with stores, we always find definitely the best results when it's a whole team collaboratively wanting to get behind video. Mm-hmm. You know, if it's just a manager pushing it down and forcing to create video, that's not always going to generate the best content, and sometimes it shows even. So when you can get a whole team really behind it, and it takes somewhat of a process change, but when you have a tool as simple as CarFilm that makes it easy, it really can be game-changing to get a whole store on board like that.